Down. Their trust in us is down. Oh. Supermarket giant Coles announced this week that they're introducing body cameras for staff members in an attempt to curb theft, with experts claiming shoplifting costs the retail industry around $9 billion annually. Whoa. Interestingly, $9 billion is actually the cost of the average Australian's grocery shop nowadays. Some customers resent being treated as common criminals, and not to be outdone, Woolworths will be pepper spraying anyone who takes more than 8 items through the express lane. To Queensland now, and it's beautiful one day, up for sale the next. Oh. Turns out tropical paradise Hamilton Island could be hitting the market. The owners bought the place in 2003 for almost $200 million, and now it's rumoured it could sell for as much as $1 billion.
Whoa.
$1 billion! Just more evidence of how unaffordable the property market is for millennials. My heart actually goes out to all the people who can't afford these ridiculous prices and are forced to rent their tropical islands. The long-awaited Governance Institute of Australia Ethics Index came out this weekend, and it revealed that real estate agents were ranked as the least trusted professionals in the country. As they say, the most three important things in real estate are location, location, deceit. Real estate agents said they were aware of this, but don't worry, the owner's cousin is coming around to take a look at it. And multi-millionaire property developer Tim Gurner hit global headlines this week after expressing a desire to crush the morale of blue-collar tradie workers when speaking at a property summit. Here's a refresh of what he said.
We need to see unemployment rise. We need to see pain in the economy. We need to remind people that they work for the employer, not the other way around. Oh. It's a dynamic that has to change. We've got to kill that attitude.
Looks like that guy's developing a property on his forehead. This guy, he's a property developer, right? That's what he does. He builds apartment buildings. Good luck getting any tradies to do work on your projects without leaving, you know, old prawns and turds in every vent in the building, Tim. That'd be like me calling television control room operators a bunch of disgusting thieving bastards. Sorry about that. All right, and finally, a couple on an EasyJet flight in the UK were busted this week joining the Mile High Club. A flight attendant couldn't believe his eyes when he revealed the couple other passengers were heard screaming. I think it's weird. Normally the cockpit is at the front of the plane. The clip was obviously pixelated, but I've seen the raw footage, and let's just say his bag was well under the allowed weight. And importantly, just a safety tip for you, if you are going to try this, make sure you attach your own condom first before helping those around you. Thank you, everyone. That was...